Thank you, Raga. Raga was the best PhD student I ever had. Thank you all for coming here, and especially thank you, Laura, for this excellent talk. I'm still exhausted by listening to your plea for more evidence, because that's what we need, evidence. And I think this is the perfect way to introduce new techniques in the lab, but also in the clinic. Use your brains, do the tests, and don't believe everything that they tell you. Do the test, do the research, and then decide whether to go for a new treatment or to reject a new treatment. And that's also the content of my lecture. So there is one thing that you have to keep in mind. This is a study we did already in 1997. Every patient we see has a very high spontaneous pregnancy chance. And every new technique should improve on this. This is a current population in those days. And you see that in 1 year after the first the arrival at the clinic, there was a 27% spontaneous pregnancy. And in 2 years, there was 40% spontaneous pregnancy. So if you want to change something, it should be better than this. And this is from a doctor who lived in Walcheren, and he didn't believe in treating infertility. So the only thing he did was talking to patients, and he did never treat them. So these are very pure figures that you will never obtain today any longer, because you will be in jail if you don't treat your patients. But in those days, you could do that. And he had, for 30 years, had only made a diagnosis and then waited what would happen. And you see that a lot of things are happening that we, if we wouldn't know this, we would put on our record and say we have made this patient pregnant. No, we didn't make this patient pregnant. She made herself pregnant. And so that's what I would like you to consider, that you have to compare the spontaneous pregnancy chances with all the evidence-based treatments that we are talking about nowadays. And that is much more important to analyze what it contributes than to believe that there is a one treatment that will cure every infertility.